Okay, I'm up on the third floor. And there's this. It is a hopper. And it is attached to the fourth floor, which I will be going up there in just a few minutes. So let me just kind of do some detail on it. This is the number one hopper. And the stuff in front of it says the standard. Now, I don't know if that's like saying standard equipment, or we do have a paper in the area that's called the standard, so I don't know if it's referring to that, so not sure. But now over here, as well as on the other side, which I'll show you in a second, they have some buttons here. This is stop and start. And I believe that's the bracing down below. And I believe the hoppers, some of them would be attached here. And then fed down below. I believe those chute things I kind of showed on the second floor. That's where some of the hops would come out of. Now, these are also hoppers, I believe. Now, I'm not sure if these are just extra ones, or if these were the ones that were maybe attached to the hole. I'm not sure. So, this is the number two. I'm sorry. So it looks exactly like the number one. This says number two. And it also, like the other one, had the switches. Start. Nothing happened. here's an old light fixture that I can actually not even have to zoom in on. It came to my level. There's a Pokemon graffiti. Kind of cute. There's the light I zoomed in on. I just thought it was kind of cool since this has been here for so many years and it actually still has light in it. Because this is clearly a place where people come and hang out to party. Because it's kind of not like desolate, but it's not a place like everybody comes, you know what I mean? So I mean, I'm just surprised, you know, someone hasn't shut it out with like a BB gun or something. But here's a view from the third floor. You can see the second floor and the first floor. So, go in here. Yeah. This area is, but or was, but it looks like some type of workbench. So yeah, I don't. There's pipes and stuff underneath. So I don't know. Then go to the next floor. Oh, that's pretty cool. For just a second, because like that's how the stairs are. So yeah. Okay, fourth floor. Woohoo! All right. Just heading over here to give you guys a look at the river high up. And it's a really nice day, so. Yeah. Okay. Let's look this way. This was that other building I went into. It's the top of that. So. And that's part of that window right there. Because you can see, if you look at this window, you can see the wooden frame in it. So if you look out this way, you can see a little bit down the river, and you can see this building. And you can kind of see a little bit of the fire escape, or to get up on the roof. You can see actually, guess what they call a security light? Let me try to zoom in right there. I hadn't noticed that before when I came, but I just did now. So that's cool. And that other part over there that's kind of jutting out, that's actually another part of the building that I'm gonna try to go to. It doesn't really have stairs either, but there is kind of access, so I'll try to get to that too. So anyway, let me stop rambling. So, or try to. Over here in front of us, we have the number one, I think this is meal bin. And it looks like it had stairs at one point because you can see a banister up on top. Probably, you know, in case the sorting process or something wasn't going correctly. You know, they could go up and, you know, correct it. And oh, I didn't notice this the other time I was here either, because I didn't know where number five was. Well, it's right here, and number five, mailman. Well, there you go. Good thing I came back. Questions are answered. This one right here was the yeast meal bin. I think this is number one. So, there we go. I'm gonna step through here. This one says it's the number three. And this one right here says it's the number four. And there's one over there, but I'm gonna come through here anyway. Just to get view from behind. So, this kind of from behind. And I don't know what those little stool-like things are on top. So again, if anyone knows, please feel free to let me know. And I just thought that the way it looks from the number five mill bin down, it's kind of artistic looking. I just kind of like it. And I also see on this one the number one mill bin again, so it's kind of cool. And also, I didn't point it out before, but in the floor there's these big holes that go all the way down. So obviously there was some type of pipe, and I don't know what they're from. And yeah, oh, this one does say it too, but they spray painted over it. So here's another hole. I guess they're in the ceiling too. So yeah, I don't know what they're for. And here's a view of kind of the front of the distillery. There's some more abandoned stuff there that I might get to if possible. Head back to here. Yeah, this one's the number two meal bin. Meal bin. But yeah, you can see the banisters up there, the different ones. I really wish there was still stairs so I could go up there and check that out, but there really is no way to get up there. And oh, I didn't notice this either. On this side it says number six meal bin. Okay, so they're split. Wow, I did not even know that. I did not see that last time. Okay, but Yeah, okay, the part I'm gonna try to see if I can get to next is this building over here, through this window, and that window. Like I said, there's kind of access, so we'll see. So I will see you guys in a few minutes because I'm gonna exit this building and go next door. So see you soon. Okay, I'm in the building next door on the second floor. I'll do the first floor when I go out because there's not too much there. But here we look down. The second floor. This is a smaller portion. But I didn't come over here my first time out, but I figured since I'm coming out to do as much as I can, might as well try and do it all. But I apologize if you hear a train. One's going by pretty close to the building. So and I'm not sure what that crumpled up piece of metal in the corner is. But like the building next door, the stairs coming up to the second floor are not stairs, they are this ladder. So that's why I waited to start filming till I got up here. So now I'm heading up to the third floor to see what we can find. A smiley face. Oh, apparently somehow I missed. I really want to set the floor. Or maybe it's been sealed off or something. Who knows? There's the smokestack. For it because it's all the way down. See you. Oh, I didn't see that before. It's like something in the river. I'm sure it's some part of the distillery. But I have to find out how I'm missing this part. I will find out. Mo-ha-ha. There's like some beans. But this side is like, yeah, very different. So I'm not sure what they did on this side. Because the other sides made sense in the building with the smokestack next to it. I went into that one last time and it made sense. So, yeah. Cool up there. So maybe, because this is coming from the other building with a spout, so I don't know. And there's a spout there. Huh. I don't know. But there's like catwalk and stuff over there. Which, you could definitely. Looks like you can still technically go up it. Which, I don't think I'm going to because you can pretty much see everything. I mean, there's some like portal windows along that side. Well, I'm gonna go down and see if I can find out how to go and find the other part that I'm missing somehow. So, the back in just 1 minute.